Yo, what up guys? In this video, I head up the Southwest Rocks, troll around a few live slimy mackerel. Soon as I baited up the rod, chucked it out, put the rod in the holder, didn't even get a chance to bait up the second rod to keep trolling, and I was on to a long-tailed tuna. Put up an awesome fight. Okay guys, check it out.
Southwest Rocks. Does anybody know what that is? Put the eye on it. New species, eh? Don't know what that was. Is out here trying to get a bit of bait on the bait jig. Just got two yellowtail to start. On again. Hopefully we got a couple more. Oh, I just got off. I think it was one of those redfish. Fish on. Hopefully it's a yakka. It's got a bit of kick. Feels like a yakka. Yeah, it's definitely a yakka tail. There's a live bait we're getting. A few yellow tailer. We're in 43 meters. So I'm on yet. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it down here and see if I can catch a bit more on there at once, eh? We're on. Good if it wasn't 40 meters. What have we got now? One of those big fish and a yellow tail. At least we got one yakker out of it. What the hell are these, man? They're real rough, eh? They might be Tommy rough. Who are they? Got some more bait coming up here. Hopefully it's some good bait, not one of those red fish. Does it feel like a slimy? Or a yellow tailer? It's kicking though, eh? Yeah, that's good. It's a good sign. Those redfish don't kick. Oh yeah. We've got enough bait now, eh? Yeah, let's go. Boy, is that camera on mine? Just hooked up straight away on a live slimy. Swimming towards the boat, man. Look at that. Holy shit, I'm gonna get spooled! Oh, look how much line, it took about 100 meters in a second! Yeah, go around to the side. Around that way, he's going towards the rocks. No, it was a live one, the last live one. Alright, just stop there for a sec. Could even be a tuna, right? Might even be a long tail. Coming up with the surface. Alright, stay for a sec, it's alright.
Right?
Yeah. I've got a feeling it's a tuna, right? Just by the way, look at the rod. Yeah, just going like that. But the way it ran though, wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I will.
That's it.
Is it? No, it is a tuna. Long time. I'll get a photo and we'll let him go. He's going under the boat, eh? This ain't good. Stop. Move that rod. No point killing it. If it's a Spanish, it will be seeing gaff. Or even a cobia, I would have gaffed it straight away.
Well, it was a big cobra.
So did I when I first seen it. I would have rubbed it being a cobia. Yeah, it's still alright just to catch one anyway. They fight good though, eh? Yeah, just give up, I've got us all back. I don't want to catch any more fish. You can have every single one of them, but my long tail season's over before it goes again. Yeah, I only get one a season, mate. Otherwise, that doesn't mean back. They always fight harder in a boat, man, than they do off the rocks. You ain't giving up. Alright, get ready. She's coming up. That's what I said last week, but nah, this time he's done. He's done now. Hold on, wait, do I get him up? He's just circling. Alright, here's your chance. Cruising down the freeway, catch me if you can. Here you go. He's just gonna come up right here. Grab the tail, not the fish. Oh, about time. About time. Big boy Jones. Finally caught him. Can you see it? The good, the photo? Alright, undo that hook for us. Right there, it's just in the corner. You swam away though. Yew! That was a good fish.
Okay guys, if you liked that video, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
Sticky Fishing Fishing.